Final installment of the Real Enemy Group. Water. Everyone bow to, what's his name? Nebuchadnezzar? Nebuchadnezzar? Nefertiti. We've all decided to become Egyptians. And we're going to Cairo next month, and we're going to study. And like, this is,
you know, like it says on the back of that Ja Wobble album, something like Paris, Cairo. There's a little bit of all those places in all of our hearts.
Yeah. Play Trove.
Next time in the clothing store,
join in close to the last. You're looking at homosexual heroin addicts before you. AIDS is the terrorism of the computer age. Remember that nothing is out of the question. Never put anything into your mouth. Used to lead singers coming right into the crowd like fucking your day up, are you?
It's Policeman, no sir. America wins. We decided all that you do is the best.
support. Over the years, through the years, we were Florida Way. Late 1960. Since 1960, we've been bringing the same 22 tunes to you. This is one of those punk rock songs.
Yeah.
sing along. This is our oldest song that we still do. It was second, but we dropped Big Man, fuck it, we dropped. It's kind of like dropping Reject or something for the Necros. Symbol difficulties. Yeah, I remember playing that at Hell House after being together for 3 days. The humble beginnings. Dedicated to my new roommate, Lee Skirtle. I don't know why, but he says, oh, lots. Ready? Too many people in the way. What are we talking about? The bad things that I need to. No shit, they'll wait for you. Internet, seems like, internet, 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 seems like. Too many people who follow me though. But they are 3 years ago. I'm gonna try to listen out about the things that they'll do now. Internet, seems like, internet, 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 seems like, internet, internet.
See some of these up-and-coming bands actually play
I will do anything I can to help any of them. Let's keep it going, all right?
While we're here,
Steve, get him away from that mic.
How many people think Mark needs a haircut, huh?